Wildcat Nation mourning the loss of one of their greatest. Former Wildcat Michael Wright was found dead in his car in Brooklyn, New York. Police say he had a head injury. An autopsy is now set. Wright was part of the 2001 team that lost to Duke the NCAA championship game. He averaged 15 points and 8 rebounds while with the Cats. The Knicks drafted him, but Wright did not make the roster. Instead, he had a long career overseas. Michael Wright was 35.